If a student was previously enrolled in Elgin ISD schools at the end of the year, all contact and registration information must be reviewed and verified. To review and verify current Elgin ISD students, please do the following. First, log into your parent portal account with your username and password. If your username and password is not remembered, please click the Forget Your Username and Password below to reset via email or username. After logging in, click on the X to close the green pop-up box. Click on the blue button that says 2018-19 registration. Process through the registration steps, adjusting the registration information, both the student and the parent information. Click Next for each page as you finish. You may at this time add additional records or adjust the records that are currently present. The registration process can be saved in the middle of verifying the contact information and may be returned later to complete. Steps like the parent-student handbook can be downloaded and viewed at a later time, or can be viewed from the main Elgin ISD website. Each step of the verification process must be viewed and continued on. In the ethnicity and race questionnaire, choose an ethnicity and then choose a race. More than one race may be chosen at a time. In the student residency questionnaire, if the first two questions you answer no, you may continue on to the next step. If you answered yes for either question, you must answer the rest of the questions. In the migrant education program, again, if the first two questions you answer no, you may continue on to the next step. Answering yes on either question, please complete the rest of the questionnaire and then click Next. Continue on with the process at each step, answering all questions, and continue next. On the food allergy, if a student does not have a food allergy, all you need to do is sign and list your phone number at the end. If a student does have an allergy, be sure to list all allergies, as well as the nature of the reaction to the food. Directory information resources are for all Elgin ISD directories. This includes things like the school's yearbook and newsletters. Answering no will exclude the students from these publications. Whereas the student media release, answering this question includes all publications outside of Elgin ISD, for instance, news coverage and other media sources. By answering yes or no will determine if a student is released to those information. The last step is to upload verification documents, including those that will prove residency. To upload verification documents, click on the blue button that says Document. Choose the document type, either proof of residence or vaccination record. Choose a file. This file may be an image or a PDF or some other documentation. Upload the document, and the registrar has access to the verification or the shot records of that student. You can add a description to the document uploaded for easier access. Be sure that all documents uploaded are within 35 days of the start of school. Once uploaded, click Close on the top right corner of the box. And then the blue Finish button to upload the documentation. Once complete, a print confirmation page occurs. That confirmation page can be printed and brought to your school registrar, as well as verification of the information.